This video shows how to connect SAP Document Management Service to your SAP Cloud ALM. First, I open the Documents app and navigate to the External File tab. Here, I see that the configuration is missing. So, I open the Setup and Administration guide to configure the connection between SAP Document Management Service and SAP Cloud ALM. Choose your DMS instance carefully beforehand. It is not possible to change it afterward. Also, the automatic creation of a repository is a one-time action that can't be reversed. Please use only this automatically created repository. It is currently not possible to use your external repository. I need to make sure that I fulfill the prerequisites. I have an entitlement for both SAP Document Management Service, Repository Option, and SAP Document Management Service, Integration Option. In the SAP BTP subaccount, where my SAP Cloud ALM is hosted, I create a destination targeted at my SAP BTP DMS instance. Do not use any other global accounts you have for the creation of the destination. According to the Setup and Administration Guide, I can download and use the template to import a new SAP BTP destination. The template already contains some pre-filled values for the destination settings for your convenience. Afterward, I proceed with the following manual steps: copy the missing values for my destination. I need to insert the service key values. For this, I need to open the credentials for my destination and copy them. To do this, I follow the steps according to the Setup and Administration Guide. Select or do not deselect the Use Default JDK Trust Store if it is already selected. Now I can check the connection and ignore the Unauthorized warning if it appears. When you've established the connection, it can take up to 5 minutes before you can start uploading external files with the Documents app in SAP Cloud ALM because the automatic repository onboarding is running. As you can see, my screen has changed. Now, I can use the external files feature and upload external files to the Documents app of SAP Cloud ALM. Don't forget to save your changes. Thanks for watching this video. AI-generated audio.